relax your legs, breathe abdominally, keep the abdominal muscle relaxed. We turn the rear foot on the toes and we continue 5 more times. We do the same thing on the other side. The rear foot on the toes. Very good. Next exercise, we're going to keep the arms up. Raise one leg and rotate the foot. And the other direction. The other leg. The other direction. First leg, and we rotate the lower leg. First leg, with the hands on the hips, rotating outward. Second leg. Very good. Next exercise. We're going to stretch the arms, relax the legs, and as my support foot will press against the floor, I will kick my hand 5 times on each side, alternate. One more. Very good. Next exercise. Now I will stretch my leg forward from the hip so the leg is completely straight. Arms on the side, shoulders pressed down, and we start. 1, 2. Aim for the midline of the body. Always relax, always abdominal breathing, and relax the leg that's in motion. Very good. Next exercise. This time, I will keep my hands to a reasonable height and I will try to kick both hands by rotating the leg. I can even lower my hands. Bring the leg backward. Alternate the sides. Always breathe abdominally and relax. And one more. Very good. Next exercise, I'm going to round my arms, lift the knee, and then turn the leg horizontal and incline the body on the other side. And come back. And one more. The other side. Very good. Next exercise, I will lift my leg while rotating the shoulders backward. And one more. Very good. And now we will end with the crane. So I'm going to lift my leg forward. Then I will shift my body to the side. Move the leg. Rotating it back. I'll do the same thing on the other side. Shift the body to the side.